Royce
threads it through. And through is Draxler. Germany make their mark again on another World Cup.
That's a big statement in this game, I'm sure of it.